So today we came to do a shoot actually for a new outfit post that I got. Check it out. Pretty sweet. And really, I kind of want to talk about staying motivated because I'm going through that right now. I recently hit my 50 pounds weight loss goal, which I was very excited about. But I had a couple bad weekends, I'm not gonna lie, and I wasn't on point with my diet, and now I've kind of gained about 4 or so pounds back, maybe 5, it kind of pushed me through 5, and I really want to push through, like that's right now I'm going to push through, and I decided to motivate myself with some new gear, and just to coming out and spending time with my family, kind of just really reflecting. Weigh down on myself too much and be mad at myself for too long for that, because I don't see a whole lot of benefit to that. It's really about doing something positive to offset that and pushing through and keep going. My next goal is to hit 60 pounds on my mission to be so fit to be so fly, and that's what's up. So enjoy the gear that'll be coming up more on my social media channels. And wish me luck. Be so fit to be so flat.